I'm back from my hiatus. Had a lovely vacation after COVID for me, or after my vaccine. And now I'm back, and I've been really waiting to play some more Risk of Rain. I don't know if that's a good decision or not. Kind of already taking a gamble. It's my first run of the day. So I was actually back from my vacation earlier than this, but my internet's been pretty shaky, so I didn't play much online. So many wisps. Okay, nothing over here. With Brittle Crown, I'm trying not to get too much money at once. Better to just get a little bit, especially because the wisps are gonna hit me a few times. I can't really stop that. Oh wow, okay. Well, now I'm glad I picked up the Brittle Crown. Okay, good, I already hit that. Okay, very good first stage. No complaints. The game is just welcoming me back after my break. Very nice. kind of forgot how slow teleporters charge. Still need some more healing. A drone would be nice for distraction, but I'm not gonna grab the gunner turret because that'll just distract magma worms later. None of that. Catalyst. An uke. I think pretty much no matter what it takes, this uke is going to be worth it. Yeah, and that was a pretty good thing for it to take. No, I think I'm good. Why not? Loads of chance shrines over there. I really probably shouldn't spend any more Lunar this run. That's my fifth. I try to keep it under 10 so that then I feel like I'm justified if I get 10 for beating Mithrix every time. Very good. Where are the chests? I feel like I'm missing something. Recycle that. Yes. That's good. I guess I could have been checking the equipment for crowdfunders, but I just kind of didn't feel like it. Didn't have enough money anyway. The build's already so good. Tonic is tempting with the clover. This is definitely better, I think, since I have clover, but you know, I'm just gonna go on. I kind of said that I didn't want to spend any more lunar anyway. Good. Oops. I mean, it does synergize with the clover, but I think that there's a lot of better reds, and that it's one of them. Good. Need more survivability. So infusion's great. I still got it. Crowdfunder? No. I didn't want to lose all my money. Nope. Wow. My shrine luck is not incredible today. Whoops. That was foolish. There. Wow. So many red. I don't know if I really have any scrap. I kind of still want to keep my cautious slug. Even though I think it's probably my worst item. There's a crowdfunder. I'll save that gold for when I hit the teleporter. Maybe I'll just grab that one instead. That was silly of me. I don't know if I'm... I don't think I'm gonna hit that Shrine of the Mountain. I feel like it's just not worth it. When my build's already this good. Hey. Could use fireworks. Wow, another? For that, I mean, like, I'll take fireworks too, but Scrapper. Oh, that didn't care. Okay, out of this chest, I really need an ice band, or an energy drink, or a... or an ATG missile. It was getting too fast for me. And yeah, I could have two shrines on the mountain. I got out three shrines of the mouth. I think I'll pass. That's enough money. Duh. All right, ice wall city. Yeah, why not just throw out ice walls? I swear I saw. Okay, there it is. I think that's everything. Wonderful. Just what I was looking for. Is that okay? Missile drone. Should have saved that gold. Didn't mean to pick it up just now. Need more movement speed, but it really doesn't matter. With snap freeze like this, I can just destroy Mithrix. Practically won't be able to move. So it's just a matter of not dying to a brass contraption. Oh, really? Didn't realize I was a little out of money. Right, one of those got a hit. I think that kind of hit. I think I'm just getting lazy. And that's when I die. Helpful? Finally, movement speed. I do kind of want the healing chest. I feel like healing's where I'm worst. Okay, that's good. I feel like I did this stage really slow. Thank you. Wonderful. Meant to grab that so I'd have crowdfunder money on the last stage, but I did not. I'm debating whether to do the pillars or not. I'm kind of leaning towards not. I don't know. This guy scares me. I do have 5 propulsion plate though. One more. There. Did I just do like 3 at once? That is like the strangest thing. Oops. That was a series of terrible misses.
Alright.
Almost got him down to half health without letting him move. Alright, that run was a piece of cake. Thanks for watching.